there. Thanks for tuning in to Terrace Trails. My name is Jaylee Matthews, and today I have a very special guest with me. This is Ewan, my son. He is going to be coming with us today to Ferry Island. I wanted to bring him because it's a really family-oriented, family-friendly local park and campground. There is a kiddies park for playing, and there's a beautiful trail network that has some public art installations. So a local carver named Rick Boyette has carved a whole bunch of really cool faces that you can find in all the trees. So we'll be looking for those today. And we've got the leaves are out now, it's May. So we have beautiful leafy trees in there. And thanks for joining us. And we hope you enjoy it just as much as we do, because I know we're going to have a great time.
You ready?
Yeah, see.
Okay. What'd you find?
Yeah.
Pretty, huh? There we go. The map. There's the river. Ha ha ha. Ferry Island is kind of nice because it's got like little loops of trails, so you can sort of keep looping back and doing small portions of the trail, or you can end up doing a lot, but you kind of always keep coming back to the same place. I guess it's to do with it being an island, but it's nice, especially when you have little kids that maybe don't want to do the whole thing. There's one. There's another face. Oh, I see someone. Ooh, there's an owl. You got a leaf? One's got a gun. There we go. You having fun? Cool, huh? Should we go on the slide? Here we go. You riding a dolphin?
Yeah.
Cool. So that's it for us today. We're all done our walk. We are tired. We're ready for a nap. And yeah, so thank you for joining us, and we hope you have a wonderful day. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.